clarify as far as liberated regions and occupied regions concerned, given, of course, the reactions that we had from Western media regarding the just ended regional elections.